I expect fintech startups to transform Egyptian society and actually to transform how people handle money and payments. And I think they're going to have a massive impact on the whole Egyptian economy by accelerating payments and making money move faster. People will then be able to get paid faster, pay their bills faster, and buy things sooner. So I think it'll make a massive increase in increasing the GDP of Egypt.